Oh my god, they are so fast. Ooh, spider. Hey guys, Jick here. We're back playing some 7 Days to Die. It is day 7, folks. It is day 7. We gotta finish some of our fortification. We gotta put the spikes down. We got them all made. And then we gotta fight a horde. So, yeah. I'm just wondering which way they're gonna come from. If they're gonna come from down the hill, we might be picking them. But they come this way. Yeah, I don't know. This hill, I don't know. They'll be coming that as fast. But anyways, before we do that, I just wanted to... Last episode, if you guys didn't watch the last episode, it was a major loot run. Check it out. We have a calipers. And you know what calipers mean? Calipers mean bullets. Bullet, 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 bullet. Casings. And, oh, why can't I craft them? Oh, you know what? Just because we know the recipe, we don't know... the bullets. Oh man, what do I need for 7 6 rounds? Gunsmithing 30. Where's gunsmithing at? Gunsmithing 15. All right, so we got. Oh, we got four. Oh yeah. We're going up to 30. Boom, 30 points. And then, oh yeah. So now we can make bullet casings. So we're gonna go over here. We're just gonna make a cool 200 of those right now. Craft that bad boy up. Oh yeah. Ooh, we got iron bars. Craft those up. How many bullet tips we got? Oh, we don't have any bullet tips. So we got to do some bullet tips too. Oh, we need some lead. I didn't realize we were so low on lead. And that is really loud. Is that just for... No. I think it's just so many of them. We got a new hunting knife. So yeah, we're good. We're gonna have lots of rifle bullets to, man, it looks so bright in here. It's like I'm gaming up an arc. So we got spikes. So we're gonna do some spikes, but first I wanna go get some more whatchamacallit? Iron. I want to, on this bottom layer, I want to upgrade. That just seems very loud. Very loud for you guys, probably. Maybe it's just really loud in my headphones. Alright, well, I am out of iron right now, so I'm going to go find some iron, and we're going to put some spike down, and we'll be back once we are fortified and ready to go. Hey guys, I was out here collecting some iron, and I remembered dark spots on the map are caves. I was like, there has to be some iron up in here, so I made a little adventure while gathering some iron. So we are going to see if we can find a nice safe way down. If we can. There we go. Voila. Perfect. Is that going to be too much? Is it going to fall? Nope. Good. 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 We'll do that just to be safe. All right. So where are we going? Where are we going down here? Can I make that jump up? I can. All right. So this is potassium. If I oh yes, gunpowder for days. Hey, Mr. Rabbit. So I guess watching other people cave, I really don't see the difference of the ores. So let's see if we can figure this out. It's so bright. God, it scared the crap out of me. My inventory is full. I don't need clay, don't need cotton. Okay. So I don't really see anything different than stone in here. So did I just get very unlucky, or see, no, that's just stone. Stone. Like, what does the different stuff look like? Or was this just a potassium cave? Well then, that was a complete waste of stuff. Let's see what's up here. I wanted iron. Oh, we got tons of potassium though. So much potassium. So like, this looks like dirt. I feel like we were robbed. See, is this? No, that's stone. Corpse. Ooh, treasure map. See, is this? Nope, that's stone. So this must just be a potassium cave. Oh, okay. See, this is different. Oh, here's iron. Oh, sweet. Okay. It's got the little. It's like the older look. I remember caving for it before. Gotcha. So, well, oh shoot. It's probably not good to be. Like, this is like stone, right? Okay. Don't want that. Well, I'm going to grab all this iron for a while, and we're going to head back and put the spikes down. Alrighty, I got my most of the first two layers upgraded to the iron stage. First stage, anyways. I'm just putting the fourth layer of spikes around the place right now. I don't know if we'll go four or five. It seems like most people go more than this. Doesn't look like that's that deep, but I mean, for our day 7 horde, this is going to be plenty. We still need to figure out exactly our end goal. Like, where do we want to go? I think we want to build our own base, or we want to find another one to just build up. but I think we're gonna build our own. I don't know. I like Joe's graveyard area. Like, he takes a structure and he's just making it his own, like his own, building his own base on top of that, which is nice. I have a little path here. Who knows how many times I'm gonna poke myself trying to get in and out of here, but hey, it works. So we got plenty of spikes left, so I might as well put a fifth one on here. So I will go ahead and do that. And I also have, I have these iron bars too. I was thinking about, I think I'm gonna put a lip, as I've seen people do as well, just to keep spider guys from crawling up, and also we can shoot down. I think I'll do that, and then I don't think I'm gonna see you guys until the horde comes, so get ready. Alrighty guys, we got 30 minutes until 2200. I don't know, does the horde, I didn't pay attention, does the horde come right at 2200? I really don't, I hope they come from downhill, maybe? Oh, did I hear something? We got a nice view all the way around. Nice 360 view. Even have nice views of our, like, straight down. Not too shabby. Oh my gosh, 20 seconds. 20 minutes, whatever. This one. Where do you think they're gonna come from? We got bullets. We got bullets. We can pop them with this rifle too. It's a really crappy rifle. We need to look for better rifle parts. I am going to guess this way. Bum, bum, bum. Oh my gosh, I'm shaking. I think our fortifications are more than adequate. I don't think anything's going to get through. Not for this first horde. We have gotten quite a bit done these first 7 days. I think day 8, we're hopping right back and going to the hub city. Right back to the hub city, and there's the treasure right there in the hub city. And, oh my god. Do we see him? Do we see him? Oh, they're running downhill. Of course. Oh my god, they're so fast. Ooh, spider. Crap. I need an easier way to get down. Get down now, please. Get down now. I'm coming. Suck on those spikes. Oh, well hell. You guys died before I could even get to you. Oh. I think the corpses are piling up. Edgar. Oh man, they made short work of my spikes. Are you dead? You're dead. First hornet. Ooh. I got a quest to kill you. Oh, got one spider zombie. You lost your leg, buddy. Army of crawlers. Ooh, suck on that nurse. Alright, let's pop him with the rifle a few. Boom. Ooh, snap. Try hard. Oh, they're getting high up here. Oh my God, look at all stacked. Twitchy. Oh, snap. Gosh, that never gets old. Are you dead or alive? Man, they're doing a number on that corner. Oh, man. I can take a breath. Tryhards. Man. You can crawl on those spikes. Dummy. Oh my gosh. It's what we like to call a horde right there. Can't hit the broadside of a zombie. These guys' hitboxes are way out of whack. Whew. I think that's it. Oh, that scared me. Man, they mowed through those spikes. Holy crap. Are we done? I really wanted to loot some of these guys. I'm afraid. I'm afraid. I think we're done. Oh my god. So we only got one spider zombie out of all that mess. Oh, that's disgusting sounding. Well, this is convenient that they decompose so fast when you're doing it like this. It's not convenient when you want to use them as a storage container. Oh, I thought I had spikes on me. I guess I don't. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna have to fix all that up. Good deal. Well, guys, I don't know if... I think we're pretty much done. That was the day 7 horde. And our fortifications are pretty solid right now. I think we can do a few more things, but... I don't know if I want these here or not, but... I don't know if we want to put some bars here so we can shoot through. Because, actually, we can... repair on this side of things. That might be an option. I don't know. So yeah, give me a thumbs up for this video, guys, and I will look forward to day 8 and come back home. I'm actually out of town right now, so I can't wait to get back home and do it. You guys are awesome. Give me a thumbs up. I want to eat some bacon and eggs after that fight. Peace.